shit, but dude. The whole thing just started. And that's where I am today. And when God called me to this throne, it's the greatest fulfillment I can ever attain in my life. Every day I'm always thanking God for. I've been looking for this platform because of all of you. And immediately, guess what I did? I walked away from all those things that are ephemeral things, materials of this world. I just walked away. They would call me and call me. I couldn't even hand over and handle the company I built. I'm a real estate developer and a banker, and I did quite a lot of EPC contracts in mining, setting up a lot of industries, so the records are there. I started selling off. I'm not interested again. I just kept selling. But you know what? Anytime I see success, I'm always very happy. And success comes from all of you. I remember too, my son, Joel. I can go on and on. Right at the elevator, they were pushing him away. Said, I must meet you. I just had to tell him, why are you pushing him now? Leave him. And he said, I should endorse something for him. And he said, I should pray for him. And I prayed for him. And I said, there's something about you. You're going to be very great. Let's keep in touch. Please, I want to know you more. Today, these are people I call in this palace to sort me out. He owns a bank. He's one of the best brains out of all of you. To the glory of God. One of the greatest innovators. If he goes to China like this, they will give him like 50, 40 soldiers to guide him around. And many of you guys, Omo Yaluki is here, the greatest influencer on Twitter. Selling Loki in a very innovative manner. He's my son. A lot of you, I can. Shagari is here. I would love to mention each and every one of you, but I don't want to keep you tonight. But I want us to encourage ourselves more. Right here, some names I cannot even mention. Here, I have very successful young guys that are even still in school, in the university. If you see them, you think they are Yahoo boys. I'm not joking. But they are in front of their computers 24/7, working. I insisted that they must come to that. Many of them, I need to build a lot of great future around them. Guide them very well. Let them use other people's mistakes to learn. I've made a lot of mistakes in the past. I keep saying it. Any door that is locked, I'm ready to utilizing me well. Ah. Yes!
We make you proud.
This January, this year, I took like about 50 of us on a charter plane to Ghana. We went to Flendo. She followed me. This doctor, this Ashewo. Where is he? He's here. Oh, ha, ha. He slaughtered three of my daughters. My nose. Hey. And he goes
see
a bad
man.
I know some people, they will say they are motivational speakers. They will speak and speak and try and convince their little boys. Cool. Now they have become politicians. If you see what they carry, I will just pretend as if I did not see what I'm seeing.
Honorable, off your mic, honorable.
Okay, I show my mic. No. Honorable Commissioner said I show my mic. I heard you. Should I go for that? There is a package for Honorable Commissioner, even right in our midst. Correct package.
Open your
I'm humble, sir.
But you know,
facts.
It's so unfortunate. When I'm with our leaders, I talk to them. I'm very close to these youths. These people are very smart. They drive me even nuts. Me. That I used to be very restless. At some point in my life, I used to hug to my age so that I would look old because I'm discussing with very, very highly placed people. I will use that style. To the glory of God, God has blessed me thus far. I'm so sorry I'm taking your time. I am pleading and I'm praying. I want to be closer to you. All of you, one on one. In fact, I think, Suji, we need to build another palace in Lagos and Abuja. So that we will bring this kind of initiative closer. What do you think? The hype must be real. We have started, so we need to expand.
All over Nigeria, all six jokers.
Lucretia, Luciano.
It's not only him. In Lagos and Abuja, I have a lot of young guys. Late 20s, early 30s. They are doing exceptionally well. And you are calling them Yahoo Yahoo? If you see them, they look like Yahoo Yahoo. I don't like you. Dreads, their jeans, I don't know why. Where is this, my boy here? He's around this financial group. Gokala. Where is Gokala? He's gone to sleep.
No, he's
there. Aha! See, look at him. He has only locked his head. Come on. He's one of my sons too. I like to call him, I don't want to call him his name. Gokala. Gokala. Hey, Gokala. It's your man. Gokala. It's your man. Go. Gokada, it's your birthday. You know, he started, what's this thing called? Uber for Okada. And now he's setting up one of the biggest banks in Nigeria. Plenty of you like that. I'm sorry, because of time, I would have loved to mention all your names. I want to celebrate you. I'm closer to our leaders by virtue of my position. I talk to them, that these guys, forget them, they can rule this country, they can turn it around within 90 days. All the problem we're having in this country, this youth, they own this country please, let us give them that chance. Go Kala. They cannot go and Kala. I hope you are not. Come. Because you look like a man now. I hope those girls are not disturbing you too much. You know you complained last time.
He's trying.
He's managing.
They are rushing in.
But he has a lot of money.
That's it. Share that money.
Are they looking at your money or they are looking at your mannerism? Who you are? Both. Take it easy. And a lot of females in your midst. Some of them that are, some of you guys that are, because I've not mentioned, a lot of you that I know, the lawyer, these influencers of these NSAs, although the government is fighting them now, I'm trying to support and I'll keep supporting. Call themselves feminist quote. But don't let us go there too. They like to hide their faces. It's okay. I understand. But we are all together. That's all I need to tell you. We are one. Myself, my humble self, to the glory of God, I will celebrate the youth of this country today. I will celebrate you tomorrow. And I will celebrate you forever. I made up my mind that I want to be going out with you before you know. Honestly.
Thank you, sir.
And I've been doing that. I'll just call on you, a few of you guys, not because of Corona.
COVID.
I've gone out with a couple of you guys.
Yes, sir.
In your private jets. Not my own room. I don't have room. I'm no longer working home. But I'm very proud of you. I want to continue to celebrate you from all the four corners of this country.